sir. It's our way. I got lost for a minute. Well, welcome to our annual 2018, although it is Christmas of 2017. It's the 2018 school year Christmas concert and holiday concert. We have all kinds of holidays we want to celebrate today with you. We hope you enjoy it. We have our kindergarten, first, second, and third graders performing today. Three groups will be doing vocal musical selections, and then our third graders have their first opportunity to demonstrate their learning on an instrument. Pretty serious stuff around here. I have to tell you that last year, Mr. Wiseman worked with third grade students, and we have, how many? All but two? This year's fourth graders joined the band?
That's right.
All but two. And that comes from third grade playing an instrument and learning what it's all about. So it's a very wonderful program. So welcome, enjoy. We are going to give you photo ops. So after each group sings, we're going to hold the students in place so you can come up to get your family pictures. So, and then you can email them and send them all around and have people who couldn't make it to the concert see how lovely and handsome your children are. So Mrs. Cross will let you know that each time. And don't worry, we'll make sure everyone gets their shots. When the concert's over, if you send in a letter, you are on the list. Each teacher has a list. If your kid's on the list, you can take your kid. If your kid is not on the list, you have to go to the office and sign them out. That's the only way we can ensure that teachers and parents both get kids to where they need to be in a safe way. Yeah. All right, Mrs. Faras, here we go.
Thank you. I'm not going to say too much. I'm going to let the music speak for itself. So we have our kindergarten students up first. They've been working really hard on the three songs they prepared for you today, and I hope you enjoy.
Potato, 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 spin, 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 spin
Thank you.
Very cuddly.
For a present.
Well, maybe we're limiting.
If I
first grade parents, go ahead and come on up and get your shot.
I'd like to thank all of my enthusiastic performers in K-2, K first grade and second grade. I'd like to say thank you to Mrs. Simons for helping us decorate the gym, and Mr. Goyette for giving up his teaching space for today. Mr. Brecht, our custodian, for helping set up for the program. And I'd love to thank all of you for coming, and Mrs. Hosterman for her special speaking line in grade one.
That was fun.
I hope everybody has enjoyed. You may come up and take photos of your second graders now. Thank you.
What you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the third grade portion of the show. My name is Mr. Weissman, and I have the wonderful pleasure of working with these lovely third graders all year on their first instrument, the recorder. Please give them a round of applause before they play. They are awesome. So, this year we've learned a lot of things. We've learned how to read music a little bit. We've learned the key signatures, and we've learned time signatures, the notes B, A, and G, and playing in time, and a number of wonderful things. We've had a lot of fun this year. We have fun this year so far?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, then say that. All right, so without any further ado, we would like to start off with our first song, which is entitled Eau Claire de la Lune. I know it's a little messed up in the program, but that's the actual song. So we hope you enjoy.
I can't see Mackenzie at all.
Okay.
He's right there.
Here we go, ready? One, two.
I wanted to be able to see Mackenzie. I can't see it.
Okay, and now we are rolling along with Merrily Roll Along, also entitled Merry Have a Little Man. We hope you enjoy. Merry Have a Little Man.
All right, here we go.
First
grade.
Chestnut of the literature for recorder. We hope you enjoy our final presentation entitled Hot Crossed Buns. Yes, hot crossed buns. We can do it.
Ready?